guys, it's your girl Chanel. Welcome to Chanel's Vibes. So today's video is different types of arguments. Now, we all have those types of arguments because, honey, I argue with a lot of my friends sometimes too. But you get the point.
You argue mostly with your cousins and your friends.
Mainly with my friends. I don't barely argue with you, Maya. But anyways, so you get the point. But before we get into this video, this is a special guest, my cousin Bree, and she also has a YouTube channel, so remember to subscribe to that. But before we get into this, remember to subscribe and like, because I would appreciate that. So without further...
Shut up!
Who's just
shut up?
Seats already started.
What are you talking?
No, whatever.
Don't even.
Okay,
don't
without
even.
Further ado, don't let's even. Go. Shut up!
Ooh, I can't wait to eat my chicken strips. I've been waiting for this moment. Where's my chicken strips? I had them the other day. Where are my chicken strips?
Bree!
What?
Where are my chicken strips?
Oh my God, nothing. Where are they? Where are they?
First of all, who's you clapping
at? I'm probably at you.
Oh, no, you're not. What are you talking about?
What do you mean, bro?
What are you talking about?
Where are my chicken strips?
What chicken strips?
They were right there.
Where?
They were right there. Where are my chicken strips?
I only see eggs in there. Where?
They were right there. You tell me where. I don't know where they are. Where are my chicken strips? Well, what do you mean?
You better ask your friend.
Oh, my God.
Don't touch me.
Please.
No.
Oh
no.
My God.
No.
No.
Oh my God. Shut up. I love this show. Good show. Oh yeah. That channel.
Excuse me, Mrs. Anime.
What?
Why did you change my channel?
Your channel, Boo Boo
my
Kitten.
My channel.
Boo Boo Kitten, this is my channel.
What you mean, Boo Boo Kitten? Who paid for this?
Not you!
I did. Who gave me your birthday?
Exactly.
You have the dumb dumb right now. What are you talking about?
I'm like the dumb dumb, stupid.
Oh my
don't
God,
change
what are you
my channel.
I just
don't
did.
Change
watch me change
channel.
It again.
No.
What are you doing?
No, we're going to take it back.
Who
yes.
told you to change
yes.
my channel?
Who told you to change my channel in the first place?
Wait a minute, this wasn't your channel in the first place. What are you talking
yes,
about?
It was. My SpongeBob, so stop.
Your SpongeBob, you know you wasn't.
So stop.
What do you mean?
So stop.
I was watching Lifetime and you
okay, Lifetime can wait. They
SpongeBob
have a whole
wait.
Life.
SpongeBob
it's in the name.
Can wait.
It's in the name.
Whatever.
Life.
Whatever.
Okay, bye.
Retard.
Bye.
Oh my God. Look at that picture. It was that one when you posted me. It was so embarrassing.
Oh, you remember that one time you ate my hot tamales?
Your hot tamales?
Yes, my hot tamales.
What are you talking? What does tamales have to do with this conversation?
You know that's my favorite candy, yet you still don't eat it. So, yes, it's part of the conversation now.
I'm talking about a picture and you
I'm talking about my candy.
Why are you eating all this pasta? Why are you eating all this pasta?
Because that's you still owe me candy.
I don't owe you nothing.
Yes,
what do
you
mean?
Still owe me my hot tamales.
I don't owe you nothing.
Yes, you do.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
Oh, my God, you're bringing all this pasta that has nothing to do with
no.
that. What are you
yes,
talking
I
about?
Am
no. No.
Yes, you owe me my
oh
hot tamales.
I gotta try to hear all of that.
Pay up.
Well, go, you better go by y'all.
Pay up.
Okay.
Not
I'm not
up.
About
bye.
To deal with that.
Bye.
Oh, it's girl fright. Can you move?
No, because I'm on the edge of the couch.
And?
What do you mean, and?
I and, as in A-N-D, that's what I mean.
Look, this is my couch too. We live in the same place.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
I threw you out last month.
Who said?
Me.
And
I even got a restraining
here.
Order on
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Oh,
now
my God,
what?
Move.
Don't touch
oh,
me.
Don't touch me.
No.
Your girl Chanela. So what
did you ask for my shampoo?
I did not use your shampoo.
Oh, stop lying to me because it was not in the same place where I had it yesterday.
Okay, that is your fault.
How's that my fault?
I'm sorry you can't keep
place every day.
I'm sorry you cannot keep track of your stuff.
No, I know you touched it.
Oh my god.
What
are you even talking about?
I had your hair on it. What are you talking about?
That's your crusty hair.
My crusty hair.
Yeah, your crusty hair.
I have more hair than you, so
what do you
mean? My hair is crusty.
What are
you
talking about?
Your hair is crusty.
Okay, I'm not gonna deal with that. Alright.
Isn't it your turn to do the dishes? No, it's not. I've been at work.
Okay, man.
You're supposed to clean this house.
I can tell us everything when you're at work, so I don't know what you're talking about.
What do you mean? What are you talking about? You're supposed to clean those dishes. I'm at work.
What, you want me to just, what, you want me to just pop up and just clean the dishes when I'm at work? You couldn't only get off work.
What do you mean?
I'm kind of what you're doing.
Okay, well,
good for both of us.
All right.
Hello,
Keisha. You would not believe what she did to me. Yes, don't she have the audacity to sit there and punch me? Like, what is she doing?
Hold on, Keisha.
Who are you telling to shut up?
You obviously are not talking to Casper.
I think you are.
Who?
You.
Where?
Keisha, she had the audacity to be trying to tell somebody
shut
to shut up.
Keisha, you gonna beat her? I know you are, Keisha.
No, she ain't. She can't touch me.
Yeah, she is.
No,
Keisha won't beat you.
No, you
Keisha,
need to
we gonna
up.
Go to the party. We gonna beat her. Keisha,
all right, go to the next room.
We gonna do that. We gonna do that.
Shut up.
Yes, Keisha.
Shut up.